नमस्कार, वेलकम टू कृष्णकांत हेंडिक स्टेट ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी। इन दिस इंट्रोडक्टरी वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू अ पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट सर्टिफिकेट प्रोग्राम इन जियो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स। जियो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स इज अ टेक्नोलॉजिकल डोमेन दैट एम्फेसाइज ऑन सब्जेक्ट्स लाइक रिमोट सेंसिंग, जियोग्राफिक इन्फॉर्मेशन सिस्टम, ग्लोबल पोजिशनिंग सिस्टम एक्सेट्रा। जियो इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स इज एन इमर्जिंग फील्ड that is concerned on location based observations and decision making for different sectors which are depend on geospatial data. The postgraduate certificate program in geoinformatics is a 6-month certificate program. Here I would like to say that any graduate from any university are eligible to be enrolled in this program. This program has been designed by senior professors from Guwahati University, Cotton University and Northeast Hill University. This program consists 4 courses, out of which 3 courses are theory and 1 is practical course. Each theory courses carries 4 credits and the practical course carries 6 credits. This program in total has 18 credits. Dear learners, let us now discuss about the courses that has been offered by this program over a period of 6 months. The first course name is Fundamentals of GIS. In this course, the learners will be able to know about basics of geoinformatics, understanding maps, its projection in GIS, introduction to GIS, then database management system, GIS data types, and sources and nature of geospatial data. The second course is Basics of Remote Sensing and Global Navigation Satellite System. In this course, we will focus to basics of remote sensing, including platforms, sensors, and data products, then different types of remote sensing, image enhancement and interpretations, basics of global navigation system, and GPS data and applications. The third course name is Spatial Analysis and Applications of Geoinformatics. In this course, we shall discuss about spatial data modeling, data analysis, geoprocessing functions and tools, analytical modeling, image processing, its classification and accuracy, and applications of geoinformatics for 2 aspects like natural resources and environmental studies. The fourth and last course is Hands-on GIS and Remote Sensing Software. There are 15 experiments in this course, which are divided into 3 parts. In the first part, it consists the practicals of GIS, and the second part consists the practicals on GPS, and the third part includes practicals on remote sensing and image interpretation. So, dear learner, you have got some idea about the courses included in the 6-month postgraduate certificate program in geoinformatics. I hope this introductory video will help you to know about the program, and wishing you all the best and a fruitful learning experience through this program of Krishnakanta Hendik State Open University. With this, I would like to conclude my introductory lessons. Thank you.